Hi everyone, I'm Brian Sakawa, and welcome back to another episode of Ask He Spoke Style. I got an email recently from Madison, who writes, "Hello, my boyfriend has been following this blog for quite a while to get fashion advice and such. I can't help but wonder if you know of a comparable blog for women that isn't all about copying celebrity fashion. I would love to hear if you have suggestions." Do I have suggestions? Of course I have suggestions. It might seem a little strange being that I'm a men's style blog, but I read a lot of women's fashion blogs and find many of them extremely inspiring. I get a lot of inspiration from them. So let's dive in with some of my favorites today. One of my all-time favorite female fashion blogs is The Glamour Eye. I love just everything she does. Her styling work, the lifestyle content is amazing. She's a great writer. Photographs are awesome. What else more can I say? My next pick is The Crissell Factor. The Crissell Factor is great for the production value of what she does, particularly on her YouTube channel. Making videos is not easy, and I am always blown away by the way that she is able to put out such a high quality product on such a consistent basis. Just completely next level stuff. Speaking of next level is definitely Gary Pepper Girl. Gary Pepper Girl is totally all about inspiration. It's not the kind of blog you're gonna look at maybe to see what you're gonna wear to work tomorrow. But if you are looking for just like pure inspiration and amazing photography, Gary Pepper Girl is the place you wanna go. The next one is all about point of view, and that is Man Repeller. Point of view is so important. It keeps the readers engaged, and it keeps you wanting to read. You might not always agree with the point of view of the blog you're reading, but at least they have one. And no one does that better than Man Repeller. My final pick today is maybe a little bit more of a standard female fashion blog, and that's Atlantic Pacific. What's so great about Atlantic Pacific is that not only is her style really awesome, but what's really interesting to me is the delivery of the content really hasn't changed over time. I love the simplicity of that. So those are just five of my favorites. There are obviously lots more fantastic female fashion blogs, but definitely check out these five picks and let me know what you think. If you have a favorite, leave them in the comments. And if you have a question, please send them along. As always, you can email me, brian@hespokestyle.com, or submit them via Twitter or Instagram using the hashtag AskHSS. That's it for this episode. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. This is Ask He Spoke Style. Do I say this is Ask He Spoke Style, or I just say Ask He Spoke Style? Ask He Spoke Style, episode 5, take 2. Oh yeah, clap. There you go.